demon or whatever put us here.
Well, they're the same thing.
You know what? Doesn't matter. Clearly the only sane thing to do here is get the hell out of Dodge.
Wait, hold on. Literally, the only way out is through miles of woods.
Me hanging out with demons?
Lily, look, we don't know what's going on yet. I mean, we don't even know how many of them are out there right now. Right?
Don't say we. I'm not part of we. I have nothing in common with any of you.
Look, I know...
You don't know anything. I accidentally touched my girlfriend.
Sorry.
Whatever. I feel like I'm in it.
I can wake up with an alien.
That's a good idea.
Woo!
Better safe than sorry.
Hey, listen. About my sister...
Hey! Another word. Please?
I know I'm a little overprotective. I just care about her a lot. I appreciate you backing off. I'm a good friend. Yeah. Real good friend.
My buggy never leaves. It's freezing out there.
But nothing's gonna burn me down warm up. Hey!
Didn't you hear your brother? I'm a good friend. And good friends do not party with their friends' sisters. No matter how much they want to.
Wow, you really are a nice guy. My luck.
Here he goes.
You just go. My luck.
Well, I guess this is goodbye. Nice meeting you.
You too.
I found my DVD.
I just came over here to say goodbye and he was all over me.
You are in trouble.